guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in to this channel. To all my subscribers, thank you so much, guys. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please don't hesitate to press that subscribe button and the notification bell so that you don't miss any of my uploads. Guys, we are talking about Yvonne on Scandal. After a few weeks of speculation, ETV has finally confirmed that the actress Humutso Christopher will be leaving the hit soapy Scandal. News of her temporarily exiting the show was revealed in a statement by the channel on Wednesday. Humutso Christopher, who plays the forward and busybody character of Yvonne on Daily ETV soapy Scandal, will be temporarily exiting the show. So guys, whenever she wants to come back on the show, she can come back because they won't kill her character. Her last on-air appearance in the current storyline will be on the 2nd of June 2020. The statement reads, Humutso has been the part of the show for 4 years, guys. 4 years, and recently decided to embrace a new venture in her career. She said, I grow so much as an artist and experience so many career milestones, including my SAFTA Best Actress win and recently Best Supporting Actress nomination, Humutso added. Fans can still look forward to lots of drama from her character in the coming 2 months until her exit, with Yvonne set to attend an emergency involving a critical member who desperately wants her attention. So guys, yeah, you can leave your comment below and share your thoughts, and also wish her all the best in her new career. We just hope that she will leave the below behind. Love you so much, guys. Bye.